Upland has run 41-4, hand time effort. Coming up, Rancho Cucamonga has run 42-1-4. Riverside's MO King. For the pieces together this season, leading away with a 42-14 league and finals victory. The Wolves will look to improve upon their 41-1 school record and seasonal best and advance back to the finals. As usual, watch out for Long Beach Park, as they will be the sixth fastest team in the heat. Up there from 42-08 in last month's Mountsack Relays is number 5 in Division 1 this spring.
Set.
Dubons. Dubons goes. And there they move. Redondo Dubons. Good race. It's all the
time. Vista.
Redondo Dubons. 41-96 on the winners. Mr. Murrieta. Vista Murrieta, 41-96 for Broncos. Redondo Union in the red. Second, 43-29. Third, Quartz Hill, 43-43. San Clemente, 43-85. Fifth, MiraCosta, 44-02. Sixth, California, at 45-37. Move to our second. Paramount is in two. Four, Heritage, five, Rancho Verde, 41-62, coming in. Six, Burbank, seven, Adversity, and eight, Valencia, Ascension. Let's see, Rancho Verde, 41-62, a team of Cunningham, Isaiah leads off with five springs, and then Rashoon House, and Tyler Kennedy, for Rancho Verde.
Number 5,
42-62 as a winner. Better one, but 42-62 wins on the winner. Kaipa, 42-69 in second. Third, Bombies West at 43-42. And third, fourth, Dominican Valley, 43-71, Dominican Valley. Five, Centennial, Corona, 44-59.
On your mark.
Four, the Valley Heat, San Francisco, two, Torrey Park, three, Jordan, four. Six, Jordan, five, Upland, six, Santiago, Corona, seven,
first call for the boys 1600 meters. First call, boys 1600 meters.